Hello guys, this is Sinia again with a video. Today I'm gonna show you guys how to braid curl your hair instantly like this. Cause a lot of us wait the whole night to see the perfect curl from the braid. But 2 or 3 days ago, I was just thinking like how to get braid curls instantly. Then it came in my head.
So I also want to tell you that because we wait the whole night for the braid curl just so we can protect our hair from the heat, but you know, it's not that you are going to do it every day. We can try for today I am in a mood for curly hair and I really, really, really badly want it. Then I'm going to try that. So let's just get started.
Alright guys, so for the braid, all you need is a hairbrush and a rubber band and your flat iron is okay.
Don't thank me later, thank me right now, and like this video and subscribe. It's hard out.
Life. So what you're gonna do is get your hair in four section actually. And I'm just not gonna remove this hair band.
Get this way. It's okay. You can still do it. So let me do this. Guys, another thing is that your hair has to be a little bit wet because that it's gonna be easier. Mine is already wet because I took shower a little bit ago. So now that I have this much hair, I'm going to braid it. If you don't know how to braid, you can also see how I'm doing. Okay. So you take your hair three section, then twist to other side, and then the other part, then this one, this. Make sure you braid all the way to the edge. The door was about to fall on me. I would be dead. My closet door came off. So I'm just gonna wait till this one is hot. Oh, but this section is kind of thick. This side is pretty good. Let's see how it turns out. Okay. Now that this is hot enough, I think I'm gonna guys, don't forget to use a heat protection on your hair before you do this. That way it's gonna make your hair a little bit wet too. I don't need to worry about waiting. I mean, making it wet before doing this. Protect your hair, girl. Protect your hair. This color is bothering me. Stuff. I don't really know that it's not good for your health. Just so you look pretty. Okay. Don't forget to turn it off. And make sure you put it in a safe place.
Don't put
your finger in.
So this is what it turned out. I didn't need so much effort, and I also didn't need curling my hair curler. I forgot to use it. Hey guys, if you like my trick and if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe my channel for future updates. I might do some fun things, like really really fun things. I'm planning to do some vlogs too, and I don't know, if I get enough support I will make more videos with tips, tricks. Oh, God.